the senior payroll power plant sponsored by New Hampshire Holstein Association. Winner is ring 173, Dementum Genetics, the Walnut Lane, Concussion Summit. Second in the class, ring 178, Esteban Posada, Silver Maple Bullshit, Riedel. Third in the class, ring 176, Ben Jacobs, Ken Holm, Dempsey, Melissa. Fourth in the class, ring 181, Gerald Todd, Jerry Hallback, and Hookout, MS, Andy, GWS. And fifth in the class, Eric Rosenbaum, 187, the Farrows, Atwood, Ashland.
Ladies and gentlemen, give this group of young cows another round of applause. What an awesome class, top to bottom. Our first five cows, tremendous, tremendous cows. Our cow in first, over the cow in second. A cow for me has a huge advantage in her mammary system. She's longer of her forerunner. I just prefer the floor of her runner. She's showing me a composer on her runner a little nicer too today than this extremely balanced five cow coming out in second. The second place cow over the cow in third, a cow that has an advantage. I just prefer that set to her, like she's deeper of her crease. Showed me a little more about her quality and utter texture over this well-balanced dairy cow coming out in third. Third place cow over the cow in fourth, a cow that has an advantage in that uphill run to her front end. She's a little carrier rudder, a little snugger in all of her attachments, both fore and rear rudder, and this beautiful rear rudder cow here coming out in fourth. Our fourth place cow over the cow in fifth, a cow that has an advantage that height that went through the top of her rear rudder today. She's showing me a little more bloom, a little more dairiness all the way through. Another really well-made balanced cow here in fifth. Again, give this group of young cows another round of applause. Tremendous class.
I thought that was a strong enough thing that it wasn't.
It is, but it's not. I think somebody told us it's what happened because it said this could happen. You've got to watch that part.
Yep.
And if it comes off and hit the screen again,
right there. Yep.
Four was nine, 185 was Canyon, 186 was 8th and 2nd Junior, Kyle Martin, and 187 was 5th. Now the contenders for the Junior Show Intermediate Champion, $500 cash award sponsored by Pine Land Track.
Again, let's give these youth exhibitors a round of applause. Beautifully on the couch, all over the 2,000 students in very competitive classes here today. I'm going to go and select an intermediate reserve and honorable mention in that order, and I'll give my reasons to follow. Our Junior 3 will be your intermediate champion of our Junior Show, and it's close between these two cows, but our Junior 3 has an advantage. She's snugger of her tech, and she's level of the floor of her other. And I just prefer that Soul Corner gives her a pitch today over this beautiful, recently fresh Senior 3 here for Reserve. Reserve, honorable mention, just like I said, the classic cow that shows us a little more nariness, a little more silkiness all the way through, but again, three beautiful cows to represent your juniors moving forward to the fall. Congratulations.
The intermediate champion of the Junior Show with $500 cash award sponsored by Pine Land Crown is ring 169. Amanda Winfrey, Miss Baby Doll, and Gorgeous ET. Reserve intermediate champion is ring 179, Brock and Haley Little with Miss Apple, Aileen ET. An honorable mention is 186, Kyle Martin, Ms. Gold Sun Collins, E.T. Next in the ring will have the Intermediate Championship of the Open Show, that's sponsored by Wicked City Park.
appreciate your helping us here.
Junior 3 for me, a logical intermediate champion, an effort that has an advantage over her senior 3. She blends so much nicer in her parts today. And an effort that just has that more uphill under her front end, a little more straightness of lines today than this beautiful other cow for reserve. Reserve over on the wedge, and it's extremely close. I'm giving the advantage in our senior 3 over our senior 2. Just showing us a little more quality through her memory system. She's stronger, deeper in that crease. And she's just walking around the memory system today a little nicer than this beautiful senior 2 for honorable mention. But again, 3 tremendous intermediate champions. Congratulations to all the exhibitors.
Intermediate champion. And the junior 3-year-old power class. 166, Ben Jacobs with Jacobs Gold, Leanne. Second in class. Reserve. 179.
Starting to come in more now.
this.
If everything is kosher there, I'll go down and grab that number for you. I guess 13. $1.96 a second now.
1969, Sydney. Both of their last were 198, and Director of the Land of Finland, Highland, Solo, and Dean. And Finland class of 195, CO15, Bishop, Sanchez, Sprinkle.
Again, another beautiful class here in our four-year-old class, a tremendous class all the way through. But a cow for me that went to class handling, a cow that she's balanced in her parts, she has blended so nice in her parts. It's that blending of parts, that straightness of lines, that carries her over on the cow here coming out in second. Our second place cow over the cow in third, a cow that will be got up in line, a cow just has. Just keeps her legs up underneath her for further middle placement. And she's showing us a little more height and width in that rear under today. And this extremely dairy stylish balanced cow in third. Our third place cow over the cow in fourth. A cow that I prefer on the floor over her. She just a little snugger in her attachments today. An extremely long stylish dairy cow here in fourth. Our fourth place cow over the cow in fifth and closer placing for me. But I get the advantage in this fourth place cow. She's longer from the tip of her nose to the tip of her tail. And I prefer her feet legs. She's stronger with fast. And just prefer the way she walks around there for a little nicer today and a little more comfortable today. This is really balanced black out here in the fifth. Beautiful class, thank you.
put it was on. I'll go get it as soon as they pull the first pull out there. 210. Second. The second. The Weeksville cow is first. Fourth is a little, is Little's cow, Little Hen, something like that.
Here in our puts it all together. A cow that has the best udder, carries the best udder in the class, a cow that has that combination of dairiness and strength. And today, Omar, cow in second, she's stronger over the line, she's deeper over the rim. She's showing us more openness and strength to her rim today. An extremely stylish cow here over her second. Second place cow over the cow in third, a cow that has an advantage up to her front end. She's got a little more run up to her front end, and a cow that's showing me a little definition. Otherwise, she's stronger definition and medium suspensory length with this extremely well-balanced cow here in third. Our third place cow over the cow in fourth, a cow that carries her under a little higher bottom. Big freight cow coming out here at fourth. Our fourth place cow over our cow in fifth. That cow is just a little more, showing us a little more maturity. She's just a recently fresher with her third calf, but has an advantage in that maturity, has an advantage in that way through her family system, that we move all the way through, and showing us a little more there. This is extremely well weighed cow here coming out here. Thank you.
Thank you.
around here. It's just, what a tremendous show, what a tremendous group of cattle. The tremendous presentation. The jobs that are done by the guys back in the barn, the jobs that are done by the guys at home, it's a tremendous group of cattle. It's been quite a while, I think, since I've been to this show and seen at this level. Just my tremendous compliments to everybody here. It's so good to have a chance to visit with so many old friends in the stands, and just hope everybody has a great time. Congratulations to everybody for the job you've done. Travel safe on the way home. You will see some of you next.
Arizona's just got 2 inches. I think.
All right, I'll
they
go get her.
The Jasmine Sanchez and the Accolade. I'm gonna say the Accolade.
I think that's the Sanchez, but I'll go look.
I think it is.
And third is 222.
19-18-222.
And you know fourth, right? Garrow. It's changed. Little is in third now. Then Garrow. And then the cow that was third.
So Garrow's still in fourth.
Yeah. But they've moved a little up. Yeah, he flipped, basically he flipped. He flipped third and fifth.
Jasmine Sanchez. during the class, the Anthony Little home resolved blue ET. Fourth in the class, Mike and Marlene Darrell, Bob Haven, Atwood, Liberty, ET. Fifth in the class, the black one, you see, with Hazel, Colvin, Addy, ET.
Ladies and gentlemen, give this HCAL class a round of applause. Beautiful group of gals from top to bottom. The close placing at the top of the class for me, two different kind of gals, but our gal first has advantage to the way she handles her legs. She just moves around the ring so much freer today. She's showing me a little more depth than openness to her rim today, and I just prefer the way her pins that slow from hips to pins today over this big, beautiful air cow coming out in the second. Our second place cow over the cow in third, a cow that had the best setter in the class. It is that overall win through her memory system, that leg from end to end. She showed me a little more daringness from tip of her nose to her tip of her tail over this extremely well-balanced cow here in third. A closer placing near her third over fourth with her cow in third just has an advantage today. She's just deeper in the crease. She's got a little nicer shape to her memory system. And I just prefer the way she's moving around the ring today on her point over this big, powerful cow. It's beautiful, like a cow coming out here in fourth. Our fourth place cow over the cow in fifth. A cow that I just admire. She moves a little freer on her feet and legs today. And I just prefer the floor broader today than this extremely well-made cow coming out here in fifth. But a beautiful class of cows. Once again, thank you. All
was?
200.
I believe. Yeah.
Yeah, it was 200.
Senior champion of the junior show, Asher Watts, sponsored by Deacon Holstein, goes to bring two of them, little home to ride. The reserve senior champion of the junior show is ranked number 200, Lindsay Clark, and Wendy Leon, Sid Sidney. Of the Grand Championship, honorary sponsored by Burr Family, the Holstein Foundation, $1,000 cash award sponsored by Eric Lutheran, flower blanket sponsored by Anchorman, reserve Grand Champion sponsored by Holstein Foundation, cash award sponsored by Crown Credit East.
With senior champions like this pair here, they will be your grand and reserve of our junior show. Congratulations to all the youth exhibitors. It was a really exceptional group of gals you competed with today. Thank you.
Didn't know.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give these senior cows a big round of applause. So beautiful senior cows for this afternoon. We're not going to take up too much of your time. We'll talk about these cows individually. We did that in class. I'm going to go out and have one more look. Select a senior, reserve senior, and honorable mention senior champion in that order, and I'll give my reasons to follow. Exhibitors, and everybody involved here in the Eastern States Exposition for giving me a chance to judge your show. I've had a lot of fun this afternoon. We had a tremendous show. Heifers, right from heifers right through to the tail end here of our cow show. I want to thank my ring stewards, Cam Johnson and Arnie. They did a tremendous job keeping things moving. We had a lot of big classes. A lot of big classes in a medium-sized ring, but I think they did a tremendous job keeping things flowing. The people that take care of these cows every day and take care of them at the show, let's give them a round of applause to keep these cows in the shape they keep them and present them the way they have. They certainly deserve a big round of applause. Without any further ado, I'm going to go out and select a grand preserve, and I'm going to mention in that order, and I'll give my reasons to follow. As I do so, once again, give them the appreciation they deserve. What a tremendous, tremendous group of cows standing out here before us. For reserve, but a cow that has